Tool selection age 3 hex wrench. The screw mounting hole of the brake module is the indicated position. Use H3 hex wrench. Remove the 3 hex screws holding the brake module. Remove the brake module along the axis. Take a new brake module and install it. Note that the direction of the brake line is the same as the direction of the motor line. Use H3 hex wrench. Put the 3 hex screws on the side of the brake module. Lock.